Chris 6 News at Noon continues.
Welcome back. Today, Nueces County Commissioners honored longtime Tejano radio host Dan Pena for 40 years in the industry. Pena began his career right here in South Texas in 1980. He spent 25 years hosting the morning show on KSAB-FM, Tejano 99.9. He retired on November the 1st and was honored for his outstanding career. Congratulations, Mr. Pena. For KZT.